One is for the existential threat. The only thing powerful enough to make the big companies invest significant amounts of money in doing experiments on that when they have things not quite as intelligent as us. And I believe you really need empirical experiments.
Right.
The only thing that can force them to do that rather than take more profits is governments. So I think governments should be involved in forcing the big AI companies to do lots of safety experiments. I have another suggestion, which is one of the dangers we didn't talk about in detail is fake videos corrupting elections. We're going to see a lot of that this year. And my suggestion is we should try and inoculate the public. So I was in a meeting with a bunch of billionaire philanthropists who wanted to know what they could do to help. And my suggestion was pay for a lot of advertisements where you have a very convincing fake video. And then right at the end of it, it says, this was a fake video. And it's just like inoculation. You have a version of it that's then attenuated by saying it was a fake one so that people can build up resistance.